So this is the other side of it, so you can get a better concept of the swinging bridge. You can see the cables. It's just part of nature and beautiful to be out in.